came into my life at a time when I needed someone. I fell for him instantly.
I'm Elena.
I'm Stefan. Please dance with your alcoholic vampire boyfriend.
Don't hide from me.
It's been a hard year. I'm starting to kind of feel like things are getting back to normal again.
You won't be sad forever.
And you know what, Stefan? It's a big part of that. I never thought I would ever be happy again. And then I met you.
And I owe it all to Stefan.
You saved my life, you know. Thank you for bumping into me that day in the hallway.
When I met him, I had lost my parents, and I was dead inside.
But then being with Stefan, it's...
You have me.
Somehow I figured it out.
But he brought me back to life.
But I love you, Stefan.
Stefan, I love you.
You are the woman that I love. It's good to see you, Elena, one last time.
I know who you really are, better than anyone, Stefan.
Isn't this a reminder of your unbreakable bond, Stefan?
She's the love of my life. I'd go back to her in a heartbeat.
You're hurt and you're acting out, Stefan. This isn't you. I'm 17 years old. How am I supposed to know any of this yet?
I know that I love you, Stefan.
Did you feel that too? Does that mean that it's over?
I'll always love you.
I'll always love you too. If you walk away, it's for you, because I know what I want. Then you can go to hell. You had me!
I won't love a ghost for the rest of my life.
I love her, Damon. I'm just honored to be your date tonight.
Elena.
Feel something, anything, Stefan. Stefan?
That I will always be here for you.
Okay. You knew me better than anyone.
I love you.
You always have.